What's up? Okay, so basically this has been a very highly requested video of mine, and it is to show all of my littlest Pet Shop Great Danes. So yeah, let's get on with that.
Alrighty, to start off, we have... these two cuties.
Alrighty, to start off, we have these two cuties. This one and this one are very, very similar. They have the same number, I believe. But the only difference, I believe, is that this one has circle eyes and this one has star eyes. Their numbers are 817. And yeah, I believe that is the only difference. I believe this one is a little darker, actually. But I could be tripping. Alrighty, on to the next pet. Next, we have this brown Great Dane with green eyes, and he's actually one of my favorites. His name is Brayden, and he's actually a part of my new series. I don't actually know his number, but if I am able to figure it out, I will put it up on the screen right there. So yeah, this is Brayden. Alrighty, here is another Great Dane. This one's actually, I believe, my favorite Great Dane so far. I don't know. I just really like this one. I saw it in videos, and when I got it, I was extremely happy. As you can see, mine's in a little bit of rough shape, but that's okay because I got it for a good deal. I still love him, but I will be looking out for a new one for videos. Alrighty, next we have this Great Dane, which is actually very popular because it is from a very popular series, Elp is Popular. Probably all of you know who he is by now, but his number is 577. He's normally known as Tom Dawson, and I am not original at all, so his name is Tom Dawson. Don't even ask. Okay, next. Alrighty, next we have this Great Great Dane, which again, I don't remember the number of, but he's pretty cute. In very good condition. He just has a little bit of problems, but I can fix that up. I just have been quite lazy, but eventually I will do it, and yeah. Next, we have this brown Great Dane, which is actually super pretty. There's not a lot of girl Great Danes, I would say, but she is very cute, and she has diamond eyes, and her design is a lot different than other Great Danes. Next, we have this fuzzy Great Dane with diamond eyes, and I think he's very cute and different because all the other fuzzy pets, their heads don't bobble, but for some reason his does. And yeah, he's pretty cute. He is missing a little bit of fuzz, mine is, so I might be looking for a new one. I'm not sure yet. Alrighty, next we have this cute Great Dane. I actually love taking photography with it. I will be posting some photos of it on my Instagram at lpstalkback_official. Again, I do not remember this one's number, but she's super cute, and if I find the time to find the number, I will put it up there. Alrighty, next we have this tattoo Great Dane, and he's actually very cute. He is actually one of my first ever LPS, actually. He's very cute and pretty good condition, if I do say so myself. He does have a little bit of issues, but that's okay. I still love him regardless, and yeah. Next, we have this Great Dane, which is actually super adorable, and he's very cute. All of my pets are authentic, by the way. I can do a video of how to tell the difference between a real and a fake pet. That would just involve me having to order a pet, so let me know if you want that. I know a lot of people have already done that, so yeah. But anyway, here he is. He's very cute. Again, I don't know his number. Next, we have this cutie. This Great Dane was, I think, the last Great Dane I needed to complete my collection, or one of them. I think it was the third. Anyway, he's very cute. He's got a lot of interesting designs. He looks like an actual Great Dane in real life, and I love that about him. Next, we have another girl Great Dane. Now, there's not a ton of girl Great Danes, but yeah. Anyway, she's cute. I don't remember her number, but I made this little flower crown for her, and I'm gonna take photography photos with her later, so yeah. Alrighty, next I have these two. Now these two are quite similar, except for this one is a European exclusive, and this one is a USA exclusive. This one is very cute and I've had her for quite a while, and this one I've had for a couple of months. This was the last great thing that I needed to complete the collection. This one is quite rare compared to this one. I think this one's like, I'm not sure, but probably like $40, and this one's probably around $80. So they're very cute LPS and I love them, and this video isn't a brag in any way, shape, or form. This is just pets I've collected over the years of me collecting. I spent all my own money on this. But yeah, anyway, there's these two. Again, I don't remember numbers. Alrighty, next is this pink Great Dane, which is pretty cute. It's kind of simple. Again, I don't remember his number. I hope to use him in more videos in the future because he's pretty cute with this backdrop. Next, I have these two. This one is just this one, just removed the eyelashes. I don't know. I didn't do it. I just traded for it because I thought, oh, interesting. Because I do not have the guts to remove anything off of an authentic LPS because, yeah. Anyway, so again, these two are cute. They came with like a short hair, I believe, and they're very cute. They're both authentic. I really like them and I don't remember their numbers, so yeah. Alrighty talkers, thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!